here we go. Gotta feed the boys again. Every day. Just had to add some hydraulic fluid to her. $117. You got wire? I started a YouTube scrap channel about here. You ever go on YouTube?
Yeah.
I've got like 803 subscribers so far in 6 weeks. Because I got like 5 guys who like record me, so I'm like, I might as well do it, you know?
Hell yeah.
You need 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 viewing hours, and then you start to get paid.
That's what's up.
I'm gonna try. Yep. Non-Ferrous Chef. Non-Ferrous Chef. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. window from a bus.
you gotta cut the bolts. You gotta cut the bolts.
Call it.
Alright, 10-4, I'll let them know right now.
Chris! Chris! You gotta move your van!
Clean. There was one door that had some glass and there was a couple pieces of steel. like to double my money. Thank you.
better mood today?
I'm in a great mood.
Good. They love that. Had like 20 people. Well, I know, I saw that.
Look at that. Pretty nice, huh?
It fit. Yeah. And oh, you did the eye hook.
Yeah, I need something. I need someplace to
for your ratchet straps. Yeah, that's why I said an eye hook would have been great. You're here early.
Yeah, it was light out there.
Look at that. Is that baby Jesus? That's a shocker. God, that's heavy. Holy moly.
That's your laptop for doing video.
Yeah. You'd be there for like a day. It took like an hour and a half for me to upload last night.
You guys are doing it really. Bang. Bang.
Wow.
Bang.
Look at all that.
Bang.
Oh, that's PlayStation 1. What are these, Acers?
I don't even know.
That's what it looked like. Acer. Or Asus? What? I never even know. I bet it works. Sometimes you have to hold down longer. Like mine, I got
to
hold on for like about 2 seconds.
You might get it just too.
Yeah.
I'm going to charge it up and see. A lot of times I'll have password protected though.
Yeah.
And you can't do anything. But I'll at least get the good bits out of there. And I got a new chair.
You just got a new chair.
I know. That chair was too big though, I think. We're going to get lucky and have any grass.
We're going to find out.
Yep.
scrapulous, and you got the shear over here cutting stuff.
Lucas, I think that's all air hose. That's all airline. One.
2 or 3 foot piece. It ran the whole way.
Thank you.
with my aluminum semi wheels, but nothing I can do until they load it. So. Buddy. Okay. Except for. Okay. It's not clean. It's the 25th. Oh, the bolts. It can't go as clean. Okay. So the ones that don't have the cam are going to go in here. The ones that have the cam are going to go over there. So we'll start with the ones right here.
That means it's separated pretty good.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Right there. So the ones that have this, see this?
Okay,
the cam?
Shaft.
Well, the cam.
Okay, the cam.
Cam, like this got the cam, yeah.
That goes there.
Yeah, see that, this one.
See, you got all the.
It's not
my rules. You know? I know, it sucks. That one stays. They all go in here. Okay. Let me get my glove. I feel like I'm gonna cut myself.
Yeah.
That's a Chevy, I bet. Yep, GM. That's probably off a 5.3 or 5.7. This one, yeah. That one on top is it? Yeah. That one's good too. That one? Yeah. Yep, yep. Over here. Yep. No, we're doing those ones. Not yet.
Oh, we're doing the fifth stuff.
Yeah, this stuff.
Okay.
And that turbo too. No.
Yeah.
No, no, that's separate. You get paid more. The turbo. Yeah. The turbo. What is it? Ford Motor Company, probably off an EcoBoost. Huh?
He won the fight.
What fight?
The boxing match.
I didn't know he had a boxing match. That's steel. That's steel. It looks, it's too gray. It stick? It stick. You'll be on YouTube tonight. You will.
Right. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. On that trailer over there, what's up?
What trailer?
The trailer out there.
What one?
The trailer out there. Can I take it?
The motorhome?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah. They didn't accept it?
No, we don't buy that stuff. You'd have to ask her at the office to call the boss.
Right.
Like, hey, there's a fifth wheel out there. I'd like to grab it if you aren't accepting it. 268. Nita. Nita. The tranny. Damn, that's a big one.
No, what's gonna happen is you're gonna put it here, you're gonna pull forward to like right here, and I can. Yeah. That's up to you. That's all steel.
This one in there, right?
Yeah. That's steel. Yeah. Steel. Yeah. That's all. Yep. Yep. Steel. Yep. Yep. Other than the transmission, you gotta pull forward. Straighten it out. Why don't we? Oh, you're leaking. Got it? You made a mess. Man, just what I didn't want to happen. You got a big old puddle. Yeah, he dumped like. Huh? This happened yesterday too. We're supposed to be drained.
I've moved it underneath shit until now.
That's because you moved it the right way.
Yeah.
Well, look. The tap's gone over here. I'm on the clock too. $180. You owe me a 4-pack of Bush.
A 4-pack
of what? Of Bush. Bush. Another day. Do you mind if you're on YouTube? Huh? Stop right here for the wire so I can dump it. Keep coming. Keep coming. All right. Whoa, whoa. Back up. Will she stay there? Will it stay there?
Yeah.
All done with that?
I need to pick it up when we get time.
Yep.
Okay. It looks like it's only one wire coming up. It's a big one.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the ground, I bet. Yeah, I'll get that here in a second. No rush. Can't see. Okay. Tell me when, right there? That's gonna be interesting. Trust his driver.